Yo, HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. So today, guys, I'm going to be reacting to Giveon, and his song is called Heartbreak Anniversary. Now, I've never actually heard this song in my life, so we're going to be seeing it for the first time today. So before we get started with this video, you guys know the usual. Please like, comment and subscribe, and also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Let's go. Okay, here we go. I've seen her and she's in something. She's an All-American. That's what she's in. Balloons are deflated. Guess they look lifeless like me. We miss you on your side of the bed. Yeah. Lyrics already. Ha, ha, ha. Oh my God. Yeah, this is lyrics already from the first, literally 5 seconds or 10 seconds he was singing. Literally. Looking lifeless. And he says, we miss you on this side of the bed. Bro. Still got your things here. Damn. They stare at me like souvenir. Ah. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever, said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside. Like, say that you love me, but that will last forever. Oh, I like that spin on the word forever, but forever. I like that. Oh, that was good. That was good, Giveon. Giveon. Can't lie. Wow. All these days I feel like you and me. Heartbreak anniversary. Do you understand, girl? This video is sick. This video is actually sick. I love the transitions and the contrast between the past and the present. It's like, and I like the fact that obviously you can see he's putting his face against the wall. But it looks like he's hearing everything from the past that used to happen in that area of his life. Do you know what I mean? Wow. This music video is sick. I like it a lot.
Still see the messages you read.
And Giveon's tone, bruh, his tone. He's got a great tone to his voice. Oh man. I'm foolishly patient. Can't get past the taste of your lips. Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day.
Ah,
oh, this song is deep. This song is deep. I'm sorry. This song is deep. Ah, oh, this gets me in all, like, I'm feeling all the feels with this one. All the feels. Wow. But that'll last forever. It's like that. That's nice. Okay, bro. Okay. You better hit that high note, bro. You better hit that high note. Yeah. This video is beautiful. Yeah. Damn, bro. Listen. Man. Listen, this heartbreak game is real, you know. This heartbreak game is real. When you go through that heartbreak, and then you're just literally just moping around, sitting on your bed, just like, oh, bruh, like, what's going on? What's going on? What's happening? This was so accurate. This video was so accurate. And I love the lyrics of this song because it hits home. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's so relatable to many people. No wonder why it got 175 million views. No wonder. It makes a lot of sense. So this video was fire and I really love this song. And I'm gonna put it on my playlist actually, so I can, you know, when I'm in that time, I can just listen to this song, do you know what I mean? But yeah, man, shout out to Giveon. He really went in with this. His pen was penning. Yeah. But thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know what you guys think of this song and this video. And also recommend me some more artists to react to or some more songs of Giveon to react to. Alright, I appreciate all of you guys. I love you so much. It's your boy Hayden and I'm signing out.